Well, five local high school basketball players are nominated for the McDonald's All-American Games today. They'll find out if they make the team. We want to say congratulations to all the local nominees. They include Kennedy Harris and Jordan Leakes from Hampton, Diamond Wiggins from Norfolk, Zakiya Stevenson from Virginia Beach, Etienne Struthers from Newport News. I apologize if I mispronounced that. They are all also nominated. The game is in March.